flood after Typhoon Sendong destroyed thousands of Iligano's lives. They planted these mangroves to prevent sea water level to rise. Hi guys! We're heading on our way to Maria Cristina Falls!
You can reach Maria Cristina Falls that's less than 10 kilometers from city proper and the water here is from Lake Lanao.
Rent the video machine for the whole day.
1,500 na dili, pwede na mo dili na maghulog-hulog o 5. Then, after this video, I would like you to see what's inside, pero wala man may entrance fee, so I just put some pictures and videos for you to see. Naako dito ron sa atbang sa Dimuga Swimming Pool. Across Dimuga Swimming Pool, there are many stalls that sells mga food and kwan, any cuisine. But ang known and famous nila diri is Lechon Baboy and Lechon Manok. At Lechon Baboy only cost 500 pesos. Per kilo, and then the lechon manok cost 200 pesos per kilo. Per head, each day, per each day. You can also buy the sake, the mote, and they also sell mga manga and many more. Like puso, like charon. Gusto ko interview si Ate about si eng1 sa Yahan. This is so very sad. Makas si Buga. So, Ate, ilan na kaka-years na water? 31 years.
Wow, 31 years!
So, one big chicken mo dito si Ate. So, pilan mo mga anak Ate?
7.
Paningin mo ang pag-negosyo dili ate sa mga tabang ginisip ng pamilya.
Yes.
Mga nakauman ng mga anak, mga nasa sa eskwela.
Yes, ay yan. Amin yung natumabalit.
Pero sa ito naka halino ni mga
holiday, Easter Sunday.
Ang halino ni mabalik yan. Nagtapo kayo dyan. I'm starving. They also sell salpabida for kids. So those who don't know how to swim, dili mo mabalakas because you can buy a salpabida across Dimuga Swimming Pool. O si, pili lang mo.